everybody, so it was about 11:15 in the morning. It took about 4.5 hours to get to Toulouse from Paris, and it was a safe, uneventful trip. And what I'm going to do right now is take a short walk up to my hotel, Hotel de Pastel, drop off my baggage, and then take a little walk around the city and see what it looks like.
Thank you.
This church began its construction in the middle of the 11th century. It was consecrated by Pope Urban II in 1096, and was elevated to the rank of basilica in 1878. It also became one of the most important churches during medieval times for pilgrimages. My friends, so we're going to be heading out, leaving Toulouse. I actually said to leave the city. It's very beautiful. It made a great impression on me. Sad to only spend one day here, but I definitely will be coming back. We're now going to get on a bus for a 3.5-hour journey to Andorra. Thank you again for watching my videos. Please subscribe, let others know, and join me next week when I show you a tour of the little nation of Andorra. Thank you once again for watching.